Hey guys, this is gonna be a story time, but not like a lot of normal story times, but this one is gonna be about how I started being like a YouTuber. So, I remember I had wanted to be a YouTuber for a very long time, but I just didn't like want to be like, well, Mom, Dad, I want to be a YouTuber because I don't know. I just didn't have, like, the guts to or something. But I did, and it kind of worked out because, I mean, I may not be the most popular, but I'm doing pretty decent. So, basically, just follow your gut feeling. If you don't think you're going to like something, go for it anyway. Like, why not? You could be successful. I would say I've been pretty successful. Like, 50 plus subscribers is not bad at all. So, if you don't know whether you want to do something or not, just do it. So yeah, and my first few videos weren't that great. But then I found out, really, you don't need to be exactly, like, post as many videos as you possibly can. You just gotta be consistent. That's really all. If you're not consistent, then you won't be liked. If you're consistent, then they keep on watching you. It's nice. That's the end of my third story time.